It's Kid Craddock. We're still here, but we wanted to put something together for you so you could see the extraordinary things that are happening on this year's Kids Kids Trip. And I've been crying because we've been in the breakfast and everybody's telling us what a great time they're having. But instead of telling you about it, let's show you.
Don't cry. Open up your eyes and know someone else out there that feels this way. I'm singing to you because I know.
And it's not just about the rides and the parks and the magic that Disney World is. It's more about the change that comes over each child by being here.
I've cried several times just watching her. I mean, happy tears. But we went to Beauty and the Beast the first day. She was right in the front row. And just, like I said, her body, she doesn't have control when she gets excited, and her arms and legs were just flying out, and she was just screaming and squealing, and I'm just back behind her watching her at an angle like this and just crying because I was so happy. I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much.
Like soldiers march on. If we could make it through tonight, we'll see the sun. March on, march on. Like soldiers.